But I'm answering all your questions related to me. Bye-bye. Hello, and welcome back to my channel. Thank you for sending in all the questions, and I'm answering all your questions in today's video. So watch this video till the end to wait for your question and wait for your answer. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, subscribe now. What are you waiting for? There's a red button right below this video. Just click on that button, subscribe to my channel, and of course, enjoy this video. I'm answering all your questions related to me, my life, moving to Canada, my career, my relationship with Ankit, my relationship with Divya, and how do I know her? What inspires me? What I like? So many questions. Loved each and every one of your questions. So thank you so much for sending them in. Okay, so a little bit about me. I'm Sindhu Nair, and if you're new to my channel, I started this channel a year back. But I have been very consistent sometimes, inconsistent sometimes. But of course, this is not my profession. This is not what pays my bills. So I am working full time with a wonderful company. And apart from that, I am a Kathak dancer. So I've learned Kathak for the last couple of years. 8 years, 9 years, and now I'm of course a student. All my life I will be a student, but I'm also teaching Kathak to a couple of students here as well. I am married, and I'm married to a wonderful person, and the two of us are staying here in Canada. We both are from India, and we moved here in Canada in 2020. Which is 2020, the year of pandemic, unfortunately. But that's when we moved to Canada, and it's been more than a year now. I am also a Buddhist practitioner. So I'm a Buddhism practitioner. I practice Nichiren Daishonin and Buddhism. And that's honestly what keeps me sane. but yeah, that's a little something about me. So let's get going. Let's dig deep into the questions that you've asked. And I will try and answer as much as I can. I have written down all of your questions in my diary. My diary says make your dreams happen. and I've written down all these questions over here. So I'm going to be reading these questions and answering them for you. So, first question. Let's take up the first question. The first question is, how do you manage time between doing so many things and still have time for yourself? Very difficult question. Okay, so managing time is quite interesting. I just introduced myself. I am a Kathak dancer, I try to do YouTube, I have a full-time job, and I'm in this new country where of course I don't have any help apart from the two of us managing a household together. So we're managing a household, and of course we have a social life, we love to travel. So all of this goes on. And how do I manage time? I actually have a diary in place. So as you see this, I have a proper diary in place. So and I write down things. I split my time accordingly on what do I want to do in a particular day. There is just so much to do, and you cannot possibly conquer everything in one single day, right? And I don't aim for it as well. So I break down whatever I want to do in different days and time them out accordingly. If I see everything is for myself. I dance for myself, I do YouTube for myself, I manage this house for myself. So it's not really that I'm taking out time separately for myself. I try to, yes, take out some time sometimes, but most of the time all of this time is for myself. So yeah, that is how I try to manage time. I basically split out tasks across days and not prioritize everything on one single day. The next question, the question was, are you happy with YouTube? So, I enjoy doing YouTube, okay? I enjoy doing all these videos for you. I enjoy creating them. I enjoy editing them. I enjoy posting them. Am I enjoying YouTube? I think so. All in all, I think I'm enjoying YouTube. Yes, there is an added pressure sometimes. A lot of people, they come and they comment saying, you have very low subscribers, you have very low likes. You know what? At this point in time, I'm just creating these videos because I enjoy them and I'm trying to be better at them with each passing video, and that's my target for now. Of course, I want to earn out of it. Of course, I want more subscribers. Who doesn't like more subscribers and more comments and more likes? Of course, I want that at one point in time. But if I allow that to stress me out, then I don't enjoy YouTube. So the short answer is I am enjoying YouTube as long as I don't stress out of it. The next question is actually linked to a lot of things. So the question is tell us about something that keeps you going throughout. I think what keeps me going throughout is my dreams, the kind of life that I want to live. And there are different dreams that I have with respect to me, my family, and I want to implement all of that. So that's what keeps me going for be it YouTube, be it dance, be it my job. That's what keeps me motivated. But at the same time, as I said, I am a Buddhism practitioner, so I strongly believe in Buddhism as a philosophy, and that teaches me a lot about day to day and how to keep your life force strong and how to ensure that you don't give up. Buddhism gives me positivity, the hope that things will happen, the hope that I will be able to make it big or whatever I want to do. Okay, a lot of philosophical questions have happened so far. So, taking a little detour from the life-based questions, which were amazing, but just taking a small detour to my relationship with Ankit. So first question was, how did you meet Ankit and what is your love story? That is very interesting. This means that you haven't read our Humans of Bombay cover. You should go and read it if you haven't already. I mentioned it in one of my videos about our feature on Humans of Bombay. So Ankit and I were in the same school. We lived almost in the same lane, but we did not know each other till 10th class. And we were introduced 10th or 11th class, and we were introduced by a common friend in school. So it was so interesting. We used to go in the same bus, we used to live in the same lane, we used to study in the same school, but we never met each other. And in 11th class, a common friend actually introduced us, and that's when we got to know each other. We were very good friends for the first 2 years of 11th and 12th class in school, and after that is when we started dating. So so that is when we started dating, and we dated for around 12 years before we got married, and now we have been married for more than a year now. We will complete 2 years in the next 2-3 months. that's in a gist, in a very small gist. That is where we met in school. And if you want to know our love story in detail, let me know in the comments, and then Ankit and I can sit together and get a video to you about us and about our relationship in detail. But let me know if you guys are interested, but I hope that answers your question and gist. Okay, the next question that was asked about Ankit and me was, who was the funniest between me and Ankit? So, me. That's me. That's true. But the fact is that Ankit, kabhi kabhi, he has amazing punches. Sometimes he's way more funnier. But usually, I'm the one, guys. I'm the entertainer. As you know, as you can see. Okay, so coming back to my life-related questions. Moving from Ankit-related questions. Next question is, why did you move to Canada? What an interesting question. Okay, so we moved to Canada to start a new life, right from the scratch, to begin everything together, just the two of us, and to build that life for us. In addition, we love Canada as a country, so it's a beautiful country. Of course, I don't like the winters. I hate the winters, but anyway, otherwise it's a beautiful country. So with respect to our careers as well, we have a wonderful exposure. The government is very systematic, like a lot of things related to government, anything is very systematic and clear-cut procedures, which is amazing. The healthcare is free, so that is another benefit in Canada. So we actually did not, so recently also we developed a couple of health issues and we actually did not pay for anything. We did not pay for a doctor's visit, we did not pay for our medicines, nothing. Everything was free, of course, which is amazing, right? So the healthcare system is fabulous. And so yeah, these are a couple of reasons for why we wanted to move to Canada. I hope that answers your question, and if you want to know more, feel free to drop in your question in the comment and I can share in detail as well. Did you meet a new person in Canada that you now call a really good friend? Tell us about how new friendships are important and how do you not stay in the loop of seeking happiness from old friends in your hometown. So this is a very interesting question, and this question my very good friend has asked so that I can praise her in this video. So yes, I met a lot of wonderful friends over here, and I met this friend as well who has asked this question. His name is Samrant, and I have a video with him as well. I have a couple of videos with him. If you are watching them, if you are planning to come to Canada and do an MBA, there's a video that I have posted with Samrant who did his MBA, so you might want to check that out. So yeah, I met him. He's a wonderful, wonderful friend. His question is about how new friendships are more important when you move to a new country. So I feel that new friendships are important, but at the same time, aisa nahi hota ki wo jagah le leti hain of your old friendships. Your old friendships are your old friendships and they remain as important as your new friendships, right? So, but yes, of course, new country mein aake ek social circle aur naye logon se milna, janna, thoda sa zaruri hota bhi hai. I won't say ki matlab bilkul extrovert ban jao. Bahut log introvert hote hain, unko nahi acha lagta hai logon se baat karna, ya they like to be in their own space, which is okay. But thoda sa new country mein aake you have to interact with people. So yes, it is very important. But at the same time, I honestly miss my friends in India because I have a different bond with them, and I have a different bond with the people over here. So I think friendships is something that takes time to evolve, to develop and to reach at a certain stage, but they're still wonderful and they're still friends are powerful and they're very important people in your life. Yeah. Okay, so that's about Canada. And this next question is to share about my dance journey. Now that is very interesting. Okay, if you've ever wanted to learn a new hobby, I think my answer is really going to help you. Okay, so this is how my mom describes it. We had gone to watch a movie, which was Hum Aapke Hai Kaun, Madhuri Dixit aur Salman Khan ki jo movie thi. हम वो मूवी देखने गए थे एंड माई मदर टेल्स मी दैट आई वॉज 3 years ओल्ड एंड आई वॉज इन द थिएटर एंड आई स्टार्टेड डांसिंग सो एवरी सिंगल डांस एवरी सिंगल सॉन्ग आई एक्चुअली वेंट अप टू द आइल एंड स्टार्टेड डांसिंग सो दैट इज हाउ आई थिंक माई डांस जर्नी मस्ट हैव बिगन बट प्रोफेशनली आई स्टार्टेड लर्निंग कथक कपल ऑफ इयर्स बैक from Delhi, from Birju Maharaj Parampara, which is an institute in Noida. So I started my Kathak journey with them and I learned for a couple of years, actually 8 years to be precise, and that is after which I moved to Canada. So my dance journey overall has been tricky because initially I joined for a year, I was doing well, but I moved to Malaysia for 6 months due to my job. And that is when I stopped dancing for 6 months. I did not dance and my progress went very low. And then it shattered my confidence, it shattered my willingness to dance or learn for that matter. So I used to be very sad. I used to go to class, but I bilkul end mein line mein khadi ho jati thi because mereko man nahi karta tha dance karne ka, mujhe lagta tha ab to mujhe kuch aata nahi hai. So that was my initial phases. But धीरे धीरे आई मोटिवेटेड माई सेल्फ आई टुक द करेज टू नो गो एंड स्टैंड अप इन द लाइन पहले सबसे सामने. आई रिमेम्बर मैं गुरु माँ के सामने जाके खड़ी हो जाती थी और बहुत गलती करती थी और मुझको बहुत डांट भी पड़ती थी. बट आई थिंक दैट इज वॉट हेल्प मी टू मोटिवेट माई सेल्फ कि नहीं आई हैव टू डू बेटर आई वॉन्ट टू डू बेटर आई वॉन्ट टू बिकम अ बेटर डांसर. एंड सो या सो दैट वॉज अ जर्नी विद इन फाइटिंग विद माई सेल्फ माई ओन इमोशंस करेज एंड मूविंग टूवर्ड्स बिकमिंग अ बेटर डांसर. आफ्टर आई मूव टू कैनेडा थिंग्स बिकेम इवन मोर डिफिकल्ट बिकॉज कैनेडा में कथक को लेके है बट वो माहौल नहीं मिलता है जो इंडिया में मिलता है. और ऑफकोर्स वेन आई मूव्ड द पैंडमिक हैड स्ट्रक इन सो उस टाइम पे आई कुडंट फाइंड द राइट स्पेस द राइट पीपल और कॉन्टैक्ट पीपल और मीट पीपल. तो बहुत मुश्किल हो गया था कथक करना मेरे लिए. बट आई कंटिन्यूड दिस जर्नी ऑनलाइन. सब ऑनलाइन चला गया था सो आई ऑल्सो कंटिन्यूड लर्निंग विद माई गुरुज ऑनलाइन एंड घर पे ही सीख रही थी और घर पे ही डांस कर रहे थे. तो तब से अभी तक का सिलसिला चल रहा है. बट नाउ आई स्टार्टेड टीचिंग एज वेल एंड आई एम हैप्पी अबाउट इट बिकॉज इट सेटिस्फाइज माई सोल. इट रियली गिव्स मी अ सेंस ऑफ हैप्पीनेस एंड सेटिस्फैक्शन एंड आई रियली एंजॉय टीचिंग एज वेल. बट एट द सेम टाइम आई एम लर्निंग सो दैट जर्नी डजंट स्टॉप. सो डांस की जो जर्नी है वो बहुत लंबी है. कथक स्पेशली और कोई भी क्लासिकल डांस फॉर्म फॉर दैट मैटर काफ़ी लंबी जर्नी रहती है बिकॉज आप सीख रहे होते हो और वो बहुत प्रिसिशन से सीखना होता है. सो यू हैव टू लर्न इट विद दैट अमाउंट ऑफ पेशेंस एज वेल कि टाइम लगेगा. बहुत सारे बच्चे होते हैं और स्टूडेंट्स भी आते हैं वो कहते हैं कि कितनी जल्दी सीख जाएंगे हम, एक साल में हो जाएगा, दो साल में हो जाएगा. बट कथक नहीं होता है इतनी जल्दी और एनी क्लासिकल डांस फॉर्म टेक्स टाइम. So that has been my journey now I'm very proud to say that I love Kathak and of course I try to learn more of the traditional purest form but I also try to mix it with the more non-traditional music or songs and I see how that goes. बट हाँ जर्नी अभी चल रही है, देखते हैं कहाँ लेके जाती है. बट कैनेडा में तो मैंने शुरू कर दिया है तो मेरे को बहुत लोगों ने ये बोला था कि कैनेडा में मत करना बिकॉज है नहीं वहाँ पे, कैनेडा में कथक नहीं है तो मत करना मत करना. सो एवरीबडी विल टेल यू कि भाई मत करो बट डोंट गिव अप ऑन योर सेल्फ एंड कंटिन्यू फाइंडिंग वेज एंड यू विल फाइंड अ वे जस्ट लाइक आई हैव. So yeah, let's see where that journey takes me, but I will keep you posted. But really thank you for asking me that question. I'm so happy to answer any more questions related to dance. अगला सवाल बालों से रिलेटेड था. What is my secret of long hair? जैसा कि आप देख सकते हैं ये लॉन्ग हेयर रहे नहीं है तो ये लॉन्ग हेयर अब शॉर्ट हेयर हो चुके हैं बिकॉज मैंने करा लिया है हेयर कट और मैं उस चीज से बहुत खुश हूँ बिकॉज एक साल से मैंने हेयर कट नहीं कराया था. मैं ऐसी लड़की हूँ जो हर 3 महीने में हेयर कट कराती थी, लिटरली हर 3 महीने में. मुझे अपने बालों से बहुत प्यार है तो मेरे को अच्छा लगता है उनका केयर करना. बट हैविंग सेड दैट जो लंबे बाल हुए थे वो जीन्स है, मैं अलग से कुछ भी नहीं करती हूँ. कपल ऑफ टिप्स फॉर हेयर केयर इज I ensure that I oil my hair twice or once a week at least. But again, that depends on what is your skin type. So if your skin type is oily, that might not suit you. My skin type is not oily. It's normal. I'm more towards dry. So oiling suits me. And yeah, I wash my hair thrice a week. So that's how I take care of my hair. I ensure that I get a haircut done every 3 months. Main haircut kara leti hu. बट इस बारी एक साल से नहीं हुआ था सो नाउ सेकंड टायर्ड ऑफ इट एंड एज यू कैन सी माय लॉन्ग हेयर से शॉर्ट हेयर जो हो चुके हैं, मतलब अभी लॉन्ग है थोड़े से बट मैंने लेयर्स करा लिए तो थोड़े से छोटे तो हो गए हैं बट दैट्स ओके. सो फॉर हेयर आई थिंक द बेस्ट एडवाइस इज ईट वेल, एक्सरसाइज एंड लिव अ हेल्दी लाइफस्टाइल. आई थिंक दैट इज द key and the most important thing to do when it comes to hair scalp. बाकी सबकी स्कैल्प अलग होती है, सबके सबके बालों का क्वालिटी अलग है, स्किन टाइप अलग है, तो प्लीज एक एडवाइस पे स्टिक मत हो. आई डोंट रेकमेंड दैट. एक्ट अकॉर्डिंग टू हाउ योर स्किन टाइप स्कैल्प टाइप हेयर टाइप इज. नाउ दिव्या अर्जुन के फैंस के लिए है ये, हु हैव आस्क्ड मी. सो आई गॉट दिस क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम कपल ऑफ फैंस दैट हाउ डू यू नो दिव्या एंड अर्जुन एंड टेल अस अबाउट योर फ्रेंडशिप विद दिव्या. ओके सो दिव्या एंड आई आर चड्डी बड्डीज, वी आर बचपन से फ्रेंड्स. ओके सो दिव्या एंड आई हैव बीन फ्रेंड्स फ्रॉम वेरी लॉन्ग, वी स्टेड वेरी क्लोज. उसका घर टॉप फ्लोर पे था और मेरा घर बिल्कुल उसके घर के नीचे. सो वी लिटरली ग्रोन अप टुगेदर. एंड डिस्क्राइब माई फ्रेंडशिप विद दिव्या, इट्स वेरी डिफिकल्ट बिकॉज इतनी लंबी फ्रेंडशिप आप एक वर्ड में डिस्क्राइब नहीं कर सकते और वर्ड्स कम है ऐसी फ्रेंडशिप्स को डिस्क्राइब करने के लिए. बट वी जस्ट ग्रोन टुगेदर, वीव बिन वेरी टाइट एंड वेरी क्लोज विद ईच अदर. वी स्टिल आर, ऑफकोर्स उतनी बातें नहीं करते हैं जितनी हम अभी करते हैं, जितनी हम पहले करते थे. Everyone gets involved in their own lives, sab busy ho jate hain, but that doesn't mean that the friendship fades away. So a lot of time hum sunset dekhne ke liye chhat pe jaate the aur tanki ke andar. So hamare chhat pe bahut sari tanki thi, hum kya karte the, ek Divya ek tanki pe baithti thi aur main dusri tanki pe baithti thi aur hum tanki ka dhakkan khol ke uska pani mein pair dal ke hum baith ke sunset dekhte the, bahut pyar se sunset dekh rahe hain. और उसके बाद हम नीचे जा रहे हैं घर पे एंड देन आवर पेरेंट्स आर लाइक क्या कर रहे थे, हमने कहा ऊपर टैंकी में पानी में नहीं ऊपर टैंकी पे बैठ के सनसेट देख रहे थे. एंड आवर पेरेंट्स यूज्ड टू गेट कि पानी में पैर तो नहीं डाला ना, और दिव्या और भी एक दूसरे को देख रहे थे कि नहीं नहीं डाला पैर, जबकि हम पानी के अंदर पैर डालते थे. एंड द फैक्ट वाज दैट द सेम वाटर वाज बीइंग यूज्ड टू मेक टू कुक फूड टू टेक अ बाथ टू वॉश योर फेस एवरीथिंग. वो पानी लिटरली हमारे घरों पे आता था और हम उसके अंदर पैर डाल के ऐसे ही बैठ जाते थे. सो दैट वाज अ फनी मोमेंट विद दिव्या. एंड आई थिंक अनदर फनी मोमेंट जो दिव्या को हमेशा याद रहेगा एंड शी बेटर रिमेम्बर इट इज दैट मैंने उसके मैंने उसके हिस्से का आमले का मुरब्बा बहुत खाया जबकि मुझे बिल्कुल पसंद नहीं था. उसकी मम्मा हमेशा दो आमले का मुरब्बा देती थी, एक उसको एक मुझको, और हम दोनों जैसे गाड़ी में निकलते हैं अगर कहीं जा रहे थे तो मैंने अपना तो खा लिया, बड़ी मुश्किल से मैं खत्म करती थी, मुझे बिल्कुल पसंद नहीं था. एंड दिव्या ऐसे रोने वाली हालत में होती थी कि उसको नहीं खाना और वो ऐसे देखती थी मुझे और मैं उसका खा लेती थी कि हाँ चलो ठीक है मैं खा लेती हूँ, मैं खत्म कर देती हूँ, जबकि मुझे बिल्कुल पसंद नहीं था और मैं खत्म करती थी. और उसके पापा पीछे गाड़ी चलाते चलाते वो पीछे पलटते थे, आमले का मुरब्बा खा लिया, और हम दोनों ऐसे हाँ कर रहे होते थे कि खा लिया, खाया तो मैंने होता था. ये नहीं भूलने दूंगी मैं दिव्या को. सो दिस इज अनदर स्टोरी ऑफ माइन एंड दिव्या फ्रेंडशिप. सो ऑल यू दिव्या अर्जुन फैंस, आई होप यू एंजॉयड द इंट्रोडक्शन एंड लाइक द आंसर्स टू योर क्वेश्चन. वापस आते हैं थोड़े लाइफ रिलेटेड क्वेश्चंस पे. द नेक्स्ट अगला सवाल, हाउ ट्रैवलिंग हैज चेंज्ड योर पर्सपेक्टिव इन लाइफ. विद इन इंडिया तो ट्रैवलिंग करते ही थे बहुत ज्यादा. आई स्टार्टेड ट्रैवलिंग इंटरनेशनली व्हेन आई स्टार्टेड वर्किंग. सो ऑल थैंक्स टू ऑल माय वंडरफुल कंपनीज एंड माय एम्प्लॉयर्स because of which I traveled so much. So I've to give you a background, I've lived of course in India, I've lived in Malaysia for a while, I've traveled to UAE, I've traveled to Qatar, I've traveled to London, I've traveled to Chicago, Berlin, Canada, Bali, which is Indonesia, so and Thailand. Yeah, so 10 ho gaye. So I've traveled to all these countries thanks to my employers. And I'm really, really grateful for all of these travels. I think traveling also changed my perspective of coming out of my comfort zone. Like initially, I used to be very okay and comfortable with my own comfort zone. My people, my family, my circle, and that's it. Like I used to be happy and content with that. But when I started traveling more often, I had to interact with a lot of strangers and people I did not know or I was meeting for the first time. I think traveling changed my perspective of coming out of your comfort zone and how much it is important to come out of your comfort zone and do something new, meet new people, get to know other people. So yeah, that's what traveling taught me as well. And that's all for today, guys. Oh my God, I'm so happy to answer all of these questions for you. And I hope this helps you get to know me a little bit more better. And if you have any further questions, just drop in the comment section and I'll try to answer them as well. But thank you so much for participating. Thank you so much for asking questions. This video has been possible because of you. So thank you for being a part of this video. I will see you next time. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, subscribe now. Bye.